just finished uni and I realized this is a good time to change my identity, create the life I want. And so I sat down and really thought about what I want for my life. Now I can create goals to actually go and achieve these things. I spent the last few years trying to figure out how to actually achieve goals. What's been the reason that I haven't achieved my goals? I tried to inverse it and think about what can I do to actually avoid failure and not completing my goals. And I realized that most people don't think about this, and most people don't even intentionally plan and create the lives they want. So that's the first step, realizing you can create the life you want and you can intentionally plan it out. So if you're watching this video, you're already ahead of most people because most people don't even think they can do this. And so the second thing I realized is that 80% of the time, the reason I didn't achieve my goals is because I didn't have a plan to achieve them. I just said, I want this. And you give a reason why you should be able to earn it. The plan determines if you're able to earn it or not. If you've got a good plan and you do the actions on the plan, you should be able to earn the goal you want. You know, I thought if I just wrote it down, I would magically be able to achieve it. That's not how it works. 80% of people don't write a plan to them. So I've realized how important it is to actually plan out your goal. And then once you've planned it out, you've got to create a routine to actually accomplish this. So the 80% that have actually planned out the goal, 20% of them don't even take action on that plan. I was one of those people. I'd write down my plan. I'd take action for a day or two, and then I'd lose motivation. I didn't feel like doing the rest of the plan. And the reason is, I didn't have a routine to complete the plan. Once you create a daily, weekly routine, you keep doing it consistently, it becomes a habit, and habits make things easy. You're an autopilot, like brushing your teeth, it's just easy because it's a habit. So you've got to create working towards your goals as a habit, so it's easy, and then you eventually just achieve it naturally because you've just been doing it as a habit. That sets apart difference between people that actually achieve their goals and don't. People that don't achieve their goals don't even know they can create the life they want. Then they don't plan out how they're going to create that life, and they don't create a routine to actually achieve that. And so I realized those were the three things that were holding me back from achieving my goals. So I knew I needed to implement these three things in my life. And so what I started doing is I figured out what would my dream life look like. I wrote down different things towards my health, my wealth, and then relationships, the three areas that I focused on. And I figured out what are some problems that I currently have in my life. It's actually easier to figure out what problems you have in your life than try and create some ambitious goal. Solve the problems first. So the first step in the framework to achieving your goals is writing down the problems you have. And then inversing that, after you've named the problem, figure out what does the solution look like. So if you want to, you know, the problem is you're not really skinny. And the solution, what does it look like? Well, I put on 10 kilos of muscle, that's the solution. Okay, that, then you've gotten closer towards your dream life. When you figure out the problem, you've named what it looks like when it's done, which is the solution. Now we're going to create the plan, and this is the 80% of what people don't do. I don't create the plan. So the plan, what I've realized is super effective in creating a plan, is asking yourself, if I had 24 hours to complete this, what would I do? So if you can't really put 10 kilos on in 24 hours, but you can lay the foundation to doing that, you can sign up for the gym, you can create a workout plan, you can create a diet plan, and then you can hire a personal trainer. That'll set the baseline, and that's something you can do within 24 hours. Then you've got to create the routine. So this allows you to take the action, and only taking action will allow you to get results. And even if you're taking 5 minutes of action every single day, something is closer to getting your goals than doing nothing. So the way I do this is I write out a piece of paper. I'm going to do, this is my plan, I'll bring my plan out. Every day at this time, I'm going to open this piece of paper, and for an hour, I'm going to work on my goals. And I do that every single day at the same time. So then it becomes a habit. The cue is the time I've got an alarm on. The alarm goes off. I open the document on my laptop at that when the alarm goes off. And for an hour, I just work on my goals. That's all I have to do. Every single day I do that, no matter what. And you create a habit tracker. So every day you tick that off, you've done that hour of work towards your goals, and you created a routine now. So every single day, you're progressively creating the life you want. It's not going to happen overnight, but it'll happen over years. If you continually work on your goal every single day for years, what's the likelihood that your life's going to turn out the way you want it? Pretty high. So I realized this, if I just figured out what I want, created a simple, effective plan, by figuring out what can I do in 24 hours to achieve my goals, and executing on it. That's the most important thing, executing on the plan. The plan's worthless if you don't do anything about it. So creating that daily routine has really been helpful in allowing me to actually execute. I've been able to get so much more done. You know, I've been procrastinating so many things about, you know, I want to do this. And I've been thinking about it for months and months and months. Imagine I do it, it takes me an hour. I've been procrastinating on something for a month. It took me an hour to do. I should have just done it in an hour and avoided that 1 month of procrastination. And the only way you can kind of get to that is you have a routine to take action. And so I've been doing this, and the amount of stuff I've been able to accomplish and tasks I've been able to do is just skyrocketed now because I'm just constantly taking action. And that speed of taking action can condense. You've got a routine to do it. So I guess what I'm trying to say is figure out what you want, create a plan to get it, and then create a routine to do the actions that will get you the results you want.